Where'd he get his money?
I don't know. Same place Batman got his? Where you going?
Thought I heard something.
Where'd Batman get his money?
Hey, where's Boogie?
My father.
Maybe we should call Batman. He'd be able to...
No, Joker specifically said he'd kill him if Batman showed up.
If anything happened to him, I don't know what I'd do.
Don't worry, Bart. You got this. He's gonna be all right.
How can you be so sure?
Well, for one, Robin's a good luck.
Welcome to the ranch, boys and girls. Today is all about earning your wings. Let's see if you can rescue Goggy's life before it's too late. Tick tock, tick tock.
Boy Wonder, over here.
Scotty.
Door.
What are you waiting for?
I'll leave the hacking to the computer whiz.
Got it.
Hey, kiddies! Great work! I know I made it. Tough and overbearing at times, but I'm really doing this for the benefit of the family. Think of me as Papa Bird, lovingly pushing you from the nest. You either spread your wings and fly, or hit the ground and die.
Let's do this.
After you.
This place never opened, did it?
Never got a permit. An oil baron built it for his 5-year-old daughter. When she died, he disappeared and the project fell apart.
Now the Joker's turned it into his personal playpen.
Watch it, Batgirl. Sniper. Wait here. I'll take care of it.
Hold on, Robin. I've got this.
How'd you get so good with computers?
Books.
Ah, books. I've heard of those.
Tim.
Yeah?
Not now.
Got a hostage.
I see him.
Wait here. I'll take care of this.
Easy, cowboy. Let's work together. I'll distract the sniper, then we'll take down the henchman.
Sounds like a plan. On your signal.
Now!
That was easy.
This isn't over yet. Focus, Robin.
Always.
See, it used to be simple. I blow things up, he shows up, start all over again.
They ambushed us. We didn't see him coming. I don't know what he's planning, but Gordon, he's in trouble.
He'll be okay. I'll make sure of that.
Now there's you two knuckleheads spoiling my game. My game! Not funny.
Robin, RPG!
I see it! Batgirl, you okay?
I'm fine, just a few scratches. How's the hostage?
A little shaken up, but he's okay. He says the Joker ambushed them at GCPD. He's got other hostages.
Great. Where are you?
In the park. I'll wait for you here.
No. I'll find high ground to scan for more hostages. You see if you can locate the Joker.
What the hell am I guarding here?
That's where I put him.
Amateurs.
Place, be my guest. I'll call him up. You go down.
Just saying. I doubt them do good.
There.
Barb?
Yeah?
Never mind.
Don't do that.
It can wait.
You sure?
Yeah, it's nothing. It can wait.
Watch yourself out there.
Ditto.
Stomach for no reason.
All I heard is
that he made it. Lots of guns here. I need to find a less direct approach.
I don't believe that. The Joker.
Batgirl, I may have something here. I'm picking up traces of charcoal and potassium nitrate.
Explosive?
That's my guess.
Great. Let me know what turns up.
Let's hope nothing.
Robin, I'm in position to scan the park.
Let's see if we can find him.
I think some people are just born annoying.
I don't know. That lady. Good work.
Yeah, 200 years ago.
I concur, my lady.
Do you?
I do.
Robin, I've located the hostages, but I might be missing a few.
I'm still following the trail.
Good. I'll free them. You let me know what turns up. And be careful out there.
Batgirl, why would anybody follow Batman? Why, he's nuttier than a squirrel pie! You're a lunatic if I was a man of Batman. That's a different thing. Everybody loves a clown.
Don't
you? You go, girl!
Batgirl, something turned up. I'm gonna need your help.
Bomb?
How'd you guess?
This keeps on getting better by the minute.
Follow my signal. I'm waiting for you.
Deactivate the bomb.
Oh dear! This could be explosive! You sure about that? I don't know! Ooh! This should be interesting! You're starting to impress me, kid! So?
Presto. Keep looking for those bombs. I'll free the rest of the hostages.
I'll let you know what turns up.
Joker's up to his old tricks. I better secure the area before I free the hostages from the Ferris wheel.
Tell you what, Bat Pig. Get rid of your mask and costume and stop disgracing his name, and I'll let Gordon and his men go free. Deal? Deal.
You're tough. I admire that in a lady.
She's quicker than we thought.
out Joker's men before I rescue the hostages from the Ferris wheel. Can't bring them down until I secure the area. Say goodnight. That's it. Good night. Terminal to free the hostages.
Batgirl, I've got a bomb here, and the wiring is a little unorthodox.
I'm headed your way.
Lady ran out of red
I need to deactivate the bomb.
I may have picked up a trail of laughing gas.
The Joker?
Could be.
Let me know what you find.
Will do.
Don't! Batman was. You know who Batman is? The Joker. I think the Joker's just Jason himself.
Of course not. Batman ain't white like Joker. We see through the mask, you meathead.
Guess again, man. Oh, wait. Maybe we get Batgirl and force her to tell us.
Where's Batgirl? Why is she so important? Sometimes I don't get Joker.
I could use that crane to help me get through the barricade.
It's fun if we could get these cars to work. You guys wouldn't stand a chance. I think it's all down.
Need to get below.
Get to see the park before we officially open to the public. You should know that all this you see around you comes from our talks in the hospital. Daddy was paying attention, and he used your drawings for inspiration. When I showed them to my friend, Dr. Quinzel, she said you were a very talented little girl, and that I was a very lucky father. Don't I know it?
Kiff, she's tricky.
I know.
Come on.
most trouble I've ever gone to for anyone. It really is. And why? Because I'm concerned. Deeply concerned. You see, Batman hasn't been himself these past few months. If he's not late, he's exhausted. If he's not exhausted, he's preoccupied, making all kinds of silly mistakes. I believe they call it baby brain. Best way to cure baby brain is to get rid of the baby.
Who's he calling a baby?
Not you.
Better not.
Fair.
You think Batgirl could save you? Think.
Same for Gordon. Joker's got him. He's planning something sick.
In dinosaur times, these things were the king of the sea.
It's crazy, isn't it? Imagine these things are still alive today.
And you, Copper, are about to be eaten by one.
You moron! Don't know what you're talking about!
I need to free those hostages before it's too late.
Stuck in an orange glass.
You ever wonder how the bugs get into the orange glaze?
Burrows through the glass and gets stuck.
How come the glaze is orange back there?
Actually, the glass is orange in its natural state. It has to go. four times. These things were the king of the city.
It's crazy, isn't it? Imagine these things are still alive today.
And you, Copper, are about to be eaten by one.
You morons don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, imagine you found this dinosaur's DNA.
You need to be careful. I heard Joker's men talking about some trap for you and Robin. He wants to kill you both.
Barb, you okay?
Fine.
What was that?
A bad joke.
Joker tends to make a lot of those.
He's about to make his last one.
Found him. Just sent you my coordinates.
What was that?
It came from the main tent. Hurry, Barb.
How'd you get here?
I have my ways.
Welcome, one and all, to Joker's main event. Tonight's special act, the magnificent deaths of the Caped Do-Gooders. Come in, take a load off, enjoy!
Together.
She's
would Batman do? It's been a blast. The next one's for you, kiddo. Toodaloo!
Said Robbins were good luck.
He missed, didn't he?
That girl! We'll scoop him out later.
He hurt my dad, Tim.
Call in air support and the Coast Guard. Put out an APB on Joker.
Your dad's safe now. That's all that matters.
You two okay?
We're good, Commissioner.
You saved many lives tonight, including my own. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You sure you're okay, Batgirl?
This isn't over! We'll get you!
Get her out of here!
I guess some things run in the family.